Encore.
The President.
Le Président.
Please be
Veuillez
seated.
Vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session. We would like to now hand over to legal lawyers for the civil parties to continue putting questions to the civil party.
Va être rendu aux avocats principaux pour les parties civiles. Je vous en prie.
Counsel Pik Ang.
Maître Pik Ang.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour, Monsieur
and
le
Your
Président,
again,
Mesdames,
and,
Messieurs les juges.
Good morning to everyone and very good morning to you, Mr.
Saarinen. À nouveau toutes les personnes qui sont présentes ainsi que
national legal lawyer
Saar
for the civil parties.
Je suis
for the remainder of this questioning time for the civil parties, we only have 10 minutes to put question to you, so please
Nous
can you be
vous poser des questions
be brief
encore les
when
10 prochaines
responding
minutes.
To our questions.
Je vous
now I would like to have a follow-up question concerning
de
the political
concise.
Study sessions.
Vous avez parlé des sessions d'études politiques.
Apart from what you responded to counsel
vous
Van Peul, did you ever attend any
Hormis
other political study sessions
avez-vous jamais
chaired by senior leaders
à
or leaders of the Khmer Rouge?
Sessions de formation par des dirigeants
Response.
Khmer Rouge.
Apart from the political study sessions
Réponse.
Chaired by Comrade
Hormis
Pum,
celle présidée par
I
le
also
Pum,
had the opportunities to
j'ai aussi
attend study sessions, political study sessions at Borei Kaila. The sessions lectured by Uncle Nuon Chia and Uncle Kieu Sompan.
Ce sont les oncles Nuon Chia et Kieu Sompan qui y ont fait des exposés.
How many people attended those sessions?
Combien
or the
de
sessions?
Participants
and,
avaient-ils?
And what was being lectured
Quels ont
by
été les thèmes
these two
abordés
uncles?
Par ces deux oncles?
Response.
Réponse.
There were a lot of participants.
Il y avait beaucoup de participants.
I can say there could have been about 500 to 600
Ils
participants.
Entre 500 et 600.
And we were joined by participants
Il y
from
avait là des
K offices,
des bureaux K,
K1
comme
through K3. 30 all
K1
offices of this K
jusqu'à
offices
K30.
I mean people from these K offices came to attend
des gens
the session
venus des bureaux rattachés
and people
au bureau
were
K.
from Ministry of Energy
des gens du ministère
land transport
de l'énergie des
water
transports
transport
terrestres
railway
des
station
transports fluviaux
Public Works,
des services responsables de la gare,
Ministry
des travaux
of
publics,
Industry,
du ministère de l'Industrie,
also was in attending the session. Question.
Question.
Were some of the participants from provinces rather than from Phnom Penh?
Y avait-il des participants
Response.
Qui venaient des provinces et non pas
At
de Phnom Penh?
At that time, people
Réponse.
Were also from
Il y avait
some
aussi
provinces.
Des gens venus des provinces.
I just don't recall them, but they must
Je
be
ne sais plus très bien.
Senior cadres
Mais il
to
devait
attend
s'agir
such sessions,
de cadres de
except
haut niveau.
Me, who was
L'exception,
holding a
c'était
lower
moi
rank,
qui occupait un rang
and allowed
subalterne.
To attend
et qui,
such
malgré tout,
session. That's what my observation is.
À assister à une telle
Question.
Session. Voilà ce que j'ai
Can you also tell the chamber, please, the contents
Question.
Of the session
Quels ont
and
été
who
les thèmes abordés
what?
Qui a pris la parole et pour dire quoi
Response.
Réponse.
uncle Nunchi chaired the session.
L'oncle Nunchia
in the morning.
A présidé la session durant la matinée.
Uncle Kyo Sampan was lecturing.
C'est l'oncle Kyo Sampan qui a fait des exposés.
About 3 to 4 days to conclude the session.
La session a duré 3 ou 4 jours.
Also the live view exchange session. And we were lectured on the victory of the party.
They on nous a parlé de la victoire du parti.
The insight about the insight of the victory and the party. But before I mention about this, allow me to also tell the chamber regarding.
Mais avant d'en parler, permettez-moi.
What would be behind this uniform, the three pocket shirt and pants, and
de nos uniformes.
Scarf seen,
nous avions un pantalon et une tunique
on
à
the
trois
shoulder
poches.
Of each participant.
Nous avions un foulard.
They were believed to be the leaders of the party who would be seen wearing such
c'était
outfits.
Les dirigeants and I'll, du so parti qui portaient une telle tenue.
Wish to tell the chamber that during the sessions, we were
au cours des sessions
referred to some documents and there were slogans hanging on the walls.
Des slogans avaient été
of, the session,
affichés
for example,
au mur.
There was a slogan which say
prenons un
long
exemple. Il y avait un slogan qui disait
long live the glorious
vive
victory of the party.
La glorieuse
and there was no
party.
Picture of Karl Marx
il
or Lenin
pas de photo
in
de
the
Karl
room
Marx
yet.
De Lenin
question.
À ce moment-là.
You mentioned about
question.
Tell the chamber about the live view exchange session.
Qu'en est-il
what were
des
you
réunions
supposed
de vie
to do in such
auxquelles
session?
Vous avez participé?
And please be brief.
Veuillez répondre brièvement.
Response. Before réponse. Responding to this, allow me to share with you some
permettez-moi
of the some of the slogans because
de
they
vous présenter certains slogans.
Are very important. I know time is
ces slogans sont très
very
je sais que
important
nous avons
for you,
peu de temps,
but it's also important for me because I don't want to miss this opportunity
pour moi
to tell with you what I saw in the slogans.
J'ai vu.
On the right hand side,
slogans,
I would see that
droite,
CIA, American CIA, and their lackey had to be
la CIA
smashed,
et leur valet
and it was written
être anéanti.
In big
cela
letters,
était écrit en gros caractères,
easily visible,
facilement
visible. And then we also saw another piece of slogan,
il y avait un autre slogan
which
également.
Reads KGB, CIA, and the
le KGB.
Enemy borrowing la CIA from within had to
et les
be
ennemis qui
smashed.
Rongent de l'intérieur doivent être liquidés.
And before Uncle Nunchi was taking the floor, everyone
avant
had to rise
Nunchia
to
ne prenne
pay
la parole,
respect
tout le monde a dû se lever
to the party's flag, and by that we had to sing a song, a song which includes very important wordings, and if the president allows me, I would also tell something
si
about the meaning of such
évoquer le sens
such thing.
De tout ceci.
Before the leaders of the party came, we had
avant
to rise and sing
des chefs du parti, nous avons dû nous
a
lever
song,
et entonner
this regular song. And I believe that it is good that I can tell the younger generations why
il est bon que les jeunes
in the logo there would be a sickle
sache que l'emblème comportait
uprise.
Une faucille
we say in the song
et des grains de riz.
That we had to free ourselves from poverty.
On disait que nous devions nous libérer de la pauvreté.
We had to be devoted to save our country and we had to get rid of the old regime.
On disait qu'il fallait se défaire de l'ancien régime.
Working to find the future for our country. And I think we had to sing this time and again
nous avons dû
before
répéter ce chant
leaders would be coming
avant
into the room.
L'entrée des chefs
and
dans la salle.
It was part of the practice. And our leaders only were seen in a very modest vehicle. And they would not be served a drink. They had to bring in their own bottle of water.
Ils devaient apporter leur propre bouteille d'eau.
And then they would start by addressing the participants and thank everyone for attending the session.
Donc on remercie
and
les
proceeded to say something about the victory of the CPK. And the old and new great victories.
Et des anciennes et nouvelles grandes victoires.
Great old victory was referring to the 17th of April 1975 when we defeated when we won the victory over the American imperialists.
Porté la victoire sur les impérialistes.
And then we also had another great victory that we could achieve. This victory referred to building dams,
si on fait référence
canals,
à la construction de barrages,
the rice paddy field with these dikes that represent
et toutes ces rizières et les diguettes.
The square or like the checked board.
Comme,
and we had to commit to eliminate or smash the internal enemy burrowing from within. But these enemies no longer could hide. They were identified and revealed by our party.
Notre parti les avait
Council Pekon, thank you, Mr. Civil Party. Unfortunately,
merci,
I had no more time to put questions to you.
Temps.
And I thank you very
je
much indeed
donc.
For this. I would like now to cede the floor over to my co-prosecutors. And I thank you, Mr. President, and your honors
merci,
for the
Monsieur
opportunity.
Le Président et Madame, Messieurs les juges, pour
the President, thank you now, international or the co-prosecutors,
merci,
you may now proceed.
Mr. President, your honors, may it please you.
International. Bonjour, Monsieur le
Mr. Sarsarin, good morning.
Monsieur Sarsarin,
my name
bonjour.
Is Keith Rayner.
Je m'appelle Keith Rayner.
And I am one of the prosecutors in this case.
Je suis un des procureurs dans le cadre de ce procès.
I'm going to be asking you questions.
Je vais vous poser des questions
about some specific topics
sur certains sujets.
Those topics are the execution of Lon Nol soldiers.
Les sujets sont les suivants. L'exécution
the content
de soldats
of speeches given by Qiu Sampong and Nguyen Chia. At
le contenu des discours
the political
prononcés par
Kusampong
et Nguyen Chia lors des sessions d'éducation politique que vous avez commencé à nous parler.
Deaths at security centers.
Les décès dans les centres de sécurité.
And if I have time,
et
instructions
si
given to
temps.
You
J'aimerais aussi vous poser des questions sur les instructions que vous avez reçues
to foreign delegations when they visited.
Sur ce que vous deviez dire aux délégations étrangères lors de leur visite.
I am anxious that you are given the opportunity to give relevant evidence to this court.
Je veux que l'on vous
I am also anxious that you should understand
des positions pertinentes.
That the topics I've given to you
que vous compreniez bien, que les
are
sujets
the main
que j'entends aborder avec vous
issues
sont les questions
in your evidence.
Les plus importantes et pertinentes
I ask you therefore to concentrate on my questions.
Je vous demande donc de bien vouloir
and will
vous concentrer
you please
sur les questions
me
que
now
je vous pose et je
m'excuse
d'avance si je vous interromps
at times. I don't do that obviously to disrespect
you. Ce n'est pas par manque de respect.
I would do it to help you
c'est plutôt
explain your evidence to this court.
Pour vous aider à expliquer votre témoignage.
Can we start, please, with what Q. Sampon said
vous demander
in the political education study sessions
les sessions d'études politiques
that took place at Boreikaila.
Celles qui ont eu lieu
you covered this
à Boreikaila.
In your DC CAM statement.
Vous en avez parlé dans votre interview avec le centre de
documentation du Cambodge. That is at Khmer page
0048-2822.
French 007
0074
46494
64
and English 0073 9552 through 53 and you said that Q. Sampon discussed these themes.
Firstly, d'abord, il a dit
the need to stand on revolutionary lines
qu'il fallait maintenir les lignes
and follow the poor peasant model
et suivre le modèle du paysan pauvre.
Secondly, the need to totally eliminate
il a aussi parlé du besoin
stances of private property
les positions de propriété privée.
Thirdly, to totally smash and
et
uproot
troisièmement,
capitalists,
d'anéantir et
feudalists,
de
landowners,
se débarrasser des capitalistes et féodaux, des propriétaires terriens et des autres classes oppressives de la société du Kampuchea démocratique.
And first, fourthly, to purge
il a aussi
the Vietnamese.
Dit qu'il fallait nettoyer.
My first question is can you elaborate on
qu'il fallait plutôt
the words spoken by Q. Sampon
pouvez-vous
when he was telling the assembled people at the meeting
ce que disait Q. Sampon lorsqu'il s'adressait aux
to
personnes
totally
assemblées pour cette réunion quand il disait qu'il fallait
and uproot capitalists.
Éliminer et éradiquer les capitalistes.
Response. Thank you, réponse. Mr. Keith Rainer.
Merci, Monsieur Keith Rainer.
For putting this question.
Merci de me poser cette question.
I would like to respond to your first question regarding the executions of
the Lon Nol soldiers.
Forgive me, Mr. Saucerin, that is a separate topic. I will definitely be covering it, and I have some very important questions to ask you about that. But please, I wonder if you could respect me, please, and answer the question that I've given you, which is, can you elaborate on what was said by Q Sampong at the political education meetings when he spoke about totally smashing and uprooting capitalists? Thank you very much.
Response.
The messages these two uncles lectured
le message que les deux ont
during the session, and I, as what I already stated before, people from DC came, the document that is now being used before this chamber,
I wish du DCCAM, to le document qui est à l'écran.
Make a request to the international communities and the royal government of Cambodia. When I
royal du Cambodge,
say something in this, because this may
lorsque
impact
je dis quelque chose,
on my living conditions,
vous savez, cela pourrait avoir
on
des
my personal
sur ma vie personnelle,
security,
sur ma sécurité.
So I may wish to
j'aimerais donc
pause here,
faire une pause,
unless there is any intervention from the international communities, including the royal government
une intervention
of Cambodia,
de la communauté
who were the signatories to this establishment of the court,
qui a donné lieu
and
à la création du tribunal.
When my personal risk is secured, then I would proceed
que l'on
to
aura
respond
assuré
to
ma sécurité
your
personnelle,
questions.
Je pourrai répondre à votre question.
And indeed, I will et be willing to give offer my gift to this court so that the court of the world will
don,
never end up having such a disaster again, like
what Cambodia
has
une
suffered
comme celle qu'a
due
subi
to
le Cambodge
the bombings and when
à cause des
the international world, the outside world were turning their blind
alors
eye to what happened in the
extérieur
camp.
Faisait la sourde oreille.
I'm interrupting again, but I need to clarify some issues. Mr. Sorcerin, are you saying that because of events or circumstances that have happened leading up to today, that you are uncomfortable for yourself and your family in giving evidence before this trial chamber,
et que vous avez des réticences à déposer en cette chambre?
Response.
Réponse.
It is correct.
C'est exact.
I am fearful.
J'ai peur.
And I am afraid my personal security would be at great risk.
Je crains
Mr.
Hangao,
who once talked a lot about the Khmer Rouge,
qui a déjà beaucoup parlé
and
des
you
Khmer Rouge.
Knew what happened to him.
Vous savez ce qui lui est arrivé.
And you could also see what happened to the millions of people
qui est arrivé
who died?
Aux millions de gens
is,
qui sont morts.
Because of the study sessions.
Et c'est à cause des sessions d'études.
And I knew that my security, personal security, is on the line. It's
je sais
70%
que
of my safety is at risk already
je
when
cours un
I
risque pour 70% de ma sécurité personnelle
had provided something to the court, but I think it is now up to the chamber who can assure that I will be safe
pour la chambre de m'assurer
by
que
knowing that for the exchange I would be grateful by helping the chamber
échange,
with providing more useful information. Again, don't get me wrong, I am not exploiting the chamber for my own benefit. I have great detail to tell the court and Mr. Ban Ki-moon himself, and that I would not wish the world to end up like Cambodia, and I
que ce qui s'est passé au Cambodge se reproduise, et c'est pourquoi j'aimerais d'abord que la Chambre
I'm going to try and help you as best I can with some questions.
Écoutez, je vais essayer de vous aider comme je peux avec quelques questions.
Want any details.
Je n'ai pas besoin de détails.
But are you saying that anybody
êtes-vous en train de nous dire
has said things
que
to you,
quelqu'un
hinted at things to you,
vous a dit quelque chose,
or
a
have other events, specific events happened,
soit, des insinuations, ou s'est-il produit quelque
that
chose
have
de
caused
concret,
you to fear,
qui vous pousse à,
or is this fear just a general fear,
ou s'agit-il d'une crainte générale,
about coming to this court,
vis-à-vis de votre comparution aujourd'hui?
Response. No man, no person
réponse.
Has caused the fear, but it is the general fear now, what I am, how I am feeling now.
Cette crainte, c'est une crainte générale.
And that
que je
happens
ressens.
In Cambodia.
Et cela se produit
frankly
au
speaking,
Cambodge.
The Khmer Rouge are not happy that their leaders are on trial.
Les Khmer Rouge ne sont pas contents du fait que leurs
dirigeants this would be the end of the day, then they would never surrender or
reintegrate jamais ils ne se seraient rendus ou intégrés dans
indeed, my testimony, if given before this chamber, would be revealed to the outside world, and my personal information and family background would be identified. And believe me, everyone would like to live a meaningful life. And I would want the international community, including this hybrid tribunal, to help me because I am willing to help it. Otherwise, I would like to
sinon,
stop now.
J'aimerais mettre fin
and again, if the chamber can assist me regarding
si
my security,
m'aider en matière de
and I can
personnelle,
tell the world
je pourrais donc
the court every detail because I still remember at least 70%
je me souviens
of what happened in the past. I remember even the exact wordings Angkor Nguyen Chia Khieu Samphan was saying
exact,
at that
des
time
même,
because
le
they were
de ce
leaders
ont dit,
at that time, but I was a kind of tool
mais
being
moi,
used
un outil dont on s'est servi.
Exclusively by the party at that time.
Le parti s'est servi
I'm interrupting again because I'm still trying to help.
Je vous interromps à nouveau car j'essaie ici de vous aider.
Your statement to DC Cam is on the case file.
La déclaration que vous avez faite au centre de documentation du Cambodge a été versée au dossier pénal.
That all of the judges in front of you.
Ça signifie que les juges que vous avez
had the opportunity to read your statement before we came into court today, as indeed have everyone else with access to this file.
Ce document comme nous tous et quiconque autre personne a accès à ce document.
I am under a duty as a prosecutor to seek to
en tant que procureur,
evidence from
j'ai l'obligation d'essayer d'obtenir de votre part un témoignage pertinent.
I can make application under the court rules
je peux
for your statement effectively
demander que votre
to be regarded by the court because you're a witness in fear.
Je peux, en vertu du règlement, demander à la Chambre de tenir compte du fait que vous êtes un témoin craintif.
Can I ask you this?
The President, counsel for Mr. Khieu Samphan, you on your feet, you may now proceed. Counsel Kong Samphan, thank you, Mr. President,
merci,
and
President.
Your Honours. I am on
Madame
my
Monsieur
feet to have some observation regarding the request by the civil party.
J'ai des observations
and
sur
protective
la
measure
de
has
la
already been requested.
Des mesures de protection ont déjà été demandées.
I believe that a civil party is a party to the proceedings. He is not
une partie civile est une partie, pas un témoin.
Is obliged by the chamber to give testimony before the chamber. And for civil party, there is no obligation that the civil party will have to
alors
testify.
Alors qu'une partie civile n'est
and
pas forcée de déposer.
For this, the chamber would need to rule whether civil party should continue or should there be any measures being taken.
La partie civile peut-elle poursuivre ou des mesures doivent-elles être adoptées?
Co-prosecutor, you may proceed.
La parole est au procureur.
The president, co-prosecutor, could you please wait and counsel for Mr. Nguyen Chia? You may have the floor first.
Nguyen Chia en premier.
Counsel Son Arun.
Son Arun.
Thank you, Mr. President, and Your Honours.
Merci,
I am Son Arun. I fully
concur
with the observation made by counsel for Mr. Kyu Sompong. It is our submission that if the civil party wishes not to give testimony, then the position by counsel for Kyu Sompong is well shared by us. The president, co-prosecutor, you may now proceed.
Nous partageons ce qu'a dit la défense de Kyu Sompong.
Tell me if I got this wrong.
Pouvez-vous vous corriger si je me trompe? Et pouvez-vous, je vous prie, répondre à ces questions par oui ou non?
If you are given security assurances,
si on peut vous fournir des garanties en matière de sécurité, êtes-vous prêt à témoigner?
Response. Puis สวัสดิภาพสันติสุขខ្ញុំនឹងវិលមកផ្ដល
់ Yes.
Réponse.
Oui, can I read you an extract from your interview and can I tell you it's not to do with the facts of the case?
Question. J'ai
And please J'aimerais... if you don't want to answer it then
think. Poser des questions sur la base de votre interview, ce n'est pas à propos des détails de l'affaire mais si vous
English
ne voulez pas répondre, j'ai l'aspect que j'essaie ici de vous aider.
567.
En anglais, terminant
Khmer
par 567, en Khmer 0048-28-3836,
et en français 0074-65-07.
Voici ce que vous avez dit à cette page.
Due to my conscience as a human being, I should tell you
à cause de ma conscience,
what
en tant
I have
qu'être
heard
humain, je dois
and
vous dire
seen.
Ce que j'ai vu et entendu.
But it does not mean I hate Kyu Sompong.
Cela ne veut pas dire que je déteste
Kyu Sompong. So I said badly about them.
Nguyen Chia.
I would like to swear that all my words are true.
Je ne lis qu'à le moment.
I am a Buddhist adherent.
Mais tout ce que j'ai dit est la vérité.
So I am
je
not
suis bouddhiste.
Exaggerated.
Et je n'exagère pas.
These were their speeches.
C'est ce qu'ils ont dit.
I only wish to tell the truth.
Je veux dire la vérité.
To the Khmer Rouge Tribunal.
Au tribunal.
Whether they made mistakes
rouges,
or not.
Qu'ils aient commis des erreurs ou non.
But I do not exaggerate.
Mais je n'exagère rien.
I just describe what I experienced in the regime.
J'ai simplement décrit
Now my question
ce que j'ai
for you
vécu
is this,
sous ce régime.
Is do you,
ma question,
if given
monsieur,
certain assurances, do you only
si vous recevez
wish to tell the truth to this
souhaitez-vous
Khmer
ne dire
tribunal?
Que la vérité à ce tribunal?
Response: Yes, I do.
Réponse: Oui.
Now, if we're talking about, which I think you are,
question,
potential
si
protective measures or security
de mesures de sécurité
that can be given to you and your family
qui pourraient être
in order that this trial can hear your evidence,
pour que le tribunal puisse entendre votre témoignage.
Do I have it right that you would not wish to be asked questions about the details of all those matters with everybody in this courtroom listening and everybody in the public gallery listening.
Donner de détails sur tous ces sujets contenus dans votre interview avec tout le monde qui vous écoute, y compris le public.
Response. I think I made my request clear that without proper security given to me, my testimony session should end now.
De mesures de sécurité
I
pour me
think
protéger,
that's all I can
je
do
souhaite mettre
to
fin
assist this chamber.
Et c'est tout ce que je peux faire pour aider la chambre.
The president.
Le président.
Litco lawyers, I believe that you should have done that earlier on along
les
with the co-prosecutors because
we
would like this to be in uniform. For example, we have been doing these hearings for several months already, and we should be mindful of how we could be on the feet to respond or to submit an application. And but today, the chamber may allow you to be heard on this matter. But please. Do not do that again. If you would like to have any objection or observation, please do that
si vous avez
when, along with the co-prosecutor. Counsel Simonofor, you may now proceed.
Simonofor, vous avez la parole.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
J'ai bien conscience de me lever well assez tardivement, mais je le fais quand même parce que je pense que c'est important pour cette partie civile. J'entends pour la première fois ce qu'exprime ce monsieur et je comprends qu'il soit inquiet. Je voudrais demander à la Chambre très respectueusement que nous puissions peut-être suspendre quelques instants cette audience pour expliquer peut-être mieux à ce monsieur ce qui se passe ici, quels sont ses droits, quelles sont ses obligations, et aussi lui faire savoir un petit peu ce qui peut arriver par rapport à ses craintes telles qu'il les exprime aujourd'hui. Je pense que c'est sans doute dommage de se priver du témoignage de M. Sarsarin, en même temps, comme l'a indiqué mon confrère de la défense de Kyo Sampan, c'est une partie civile et il a moins d'obligations qu'un témoin. Je pense que ce serait important que nous puissions lui parler quelques minutes si la Chambre veut bien nous y autoriser.
The President, Council for Mr. Nunchi, Mr.
Coppe,
you may now proceed.
Coppe, maintenant vous avez la parole.
Good morning, Mr. President. Thank you.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Your intervention toward the civil parties was mine, so I.
Ce que vous avez dit à la partie civile était ce que je voulais dire, donc je n'ai rien ajouté.
The President, Mr. Prosecutor, do you have any observation?
Avez-vous quelque chose à dire?
If you have any additional observation, I suggest that you should have made it earlier. You should not ask any question with this witness concerning the facts to his knowledge.
Pas dû procéder comme vous l'avez fait.
You may intervene in relation to the request by this witness who is requesting that the chamber submit the request to the government as well as the United Nations to secure his personal security.
Pour que sa sécurité personnelle soit assurée.
This is also provided partly in the internal rule and various instrument of the tribunal,
and if you have any matters,
you should address this matter alongside with your colleagues from the civil party lead co-lawyer,
because the lead co-lawyer was suggesting that
the civil party need to be consulted with the lawyer before he can testify further, because he needs to understand the proceedings so that his testimony is contributing to ascertaining the truth. So if you have any observation, you are only confined to this matter so that the chamber will make a ruling accordingly,
and the
chamber will also consider granting some time for the civil party to consult with this civil party. So I hand over to the prosecutor then.
La partie civile consulter. Mr. President,
I'm very grateful for that, and I'm not going to go outside what you've just said. I think you probably have these provisions already in mind.
Je me bornerai à ce que vous avez dit. Vous connaissez les dispositions pertinentes. La règle 29.4e
allows for evidence to be given in closed session
peut être donné
when the court
à huis clos
is considering protective
la
measures.
In other words, protection.
Mr. Saur Sarin could speak to you in closed session.
And also Rule 79.6
gives further guidance
qui donne d'autres orientations concernant les audiences à huis clos.
Thank you,
et c'était justement ce que j'allais proposer. Merci.
The President, thank you. National
Merci.
Lawyer for the for Mr. Kyu Sampon, may proceed. Counsel Kongsumon, thank you,
Maître
Mr. President. I would like to
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Clarify on the
point
raised by the international lawyer for the civil party
par la co-avocate principale
who
pour les parties civiles.
Told the court that Mr. Saur Sarin just mentioned for the first time of his personal security
avait parlé pour la première fois
in relation to his testimony before the chamber.
Et de
As
sa
a
sécurité.
Matter of fact, Mr. Saur Sarin has
réalité,
written a
Saur
letter
Sarin
so far in Khmer, EON
00-48-28-41.
Document number
C'est le document D.
230+1.1.874D. And this particular document was submitted
Cette
to the Office of Co-Prosecutor dated
au bureau des coprocureurs
6 May 2009, undersigned by Mr.
La lettre a
Saur
été signée
Sarin.
Par Saur Sarin.
The substance of this letter was about his concern for his personal safety and security.
Les craintes de la partie civile concernant sa propre sécurité.
The point that the court should take into consideration concerning this letter was that he, at that time, wanted
à
to be
la partie civile
witness
avait indiqué
rather than the civil
vouloir
party.
Déposer en tant que témoin et non pas en tant que partie civile.
For this reason, I think that there could have been confusion or probably misunderstanding of the proceedings that I did not realize. Of course, it was the issue with Mr. Saw Sorin himself. But I simply wish to inform the chamber to examine this case concerning his concern for his own personal security and safety. This matter was raised by Mr. Sorsen himself, and we do not know whether or not it is evident that his personal security was at risk. The President, thank you, Counsel, for providing information to the chamber. Mr. Sorsen, before coming to testify before the chamber, were you informed of any protective measures that the victim support section normally notified the witnesses or civil parties before they come to testify? Did they check with you whether or not you require any protective measure? Have you ever been contacted by the officials from the witness or support section and been advised of the available protective measure at the Khmer Rouge Tribunal? Response.
Réponse.
May it please the court, in the past, the official from the court did advise me on the availability of protective measures if I fear of any personal security or safety. So, for example, my voice may be distorted, or my pictures may be distorted in to the effect that my voice cannot be recognized by other. But I told the official at that time that I do not like my voice to be concealed, or so I don't want it to be changed. I want to talk openly and frankly with the court. I don't want to speak from nowhere where people cannot recognize me.
President,
protective measure is completely different from what you have just described. You are not supposed to hide from somewhere and then testify from an unknown place. Protective measure may be imposed by the chamber once the chamber considered appropriate, and these will be in line with the international practice as well as in the applicable rules as pointed out by the prosecutor just now in the Khmer Rouge Tribunal, rule 29.4e, as mentioned by the prosecutor, is the available means to provide you protective measures. So once again, this protective measure does not require the United Nations or the Royal Government of Cambodia to take any necessary measure to protect your security, but these protective measures allow the chamber to use the means available to the tribunal to protect you in relation to the various
prendre ces mesures de protection
rules available
en application des règles pertinentes.
I would like to hand over to fellow judges on the bench if you have any question to put to this civil party also, so that we can have the basis for our ruling.
La chambre va devoir se prononcer.
If not, the chamber wishes to advise parties and members of the public that the chamber cannot proceed
la Chambre
now,
ne peut continuer de siéger
since,
pour l'instant
civil party has already made
dès lors que la
it,
partie civile
that,
a indiqué clairement qu'elle éprouvait des craintes
security,
pour sa sécurité personnelle.
So he is requesting
la partie civile
measure
a demandé
himself.
Des
so
mesures
the chamber
de protection.
Will take this into consideration,
la Chambre
and we
en
will
tiendra
consider,
compte.
This matter in conjunction with the request by the lead co-lawyer for the civil parties and observation by other parties. The chamber will retire for deliberation on this matter.
Des différentes parties. La chambre va se retirer pour délibérer.
The chamber will adjourn for this morning, so that we will have time to deliberate on this matter. And the chamber will resume at 1:30 this afternoon.
Les débats reprendront à 13h30.
Court officer is instructed
huissier
now to facilitate the place for the civil party to rest during the break and have him back in this courtroom before 1:30 this
veuillez
afternoon.
Ramener la partie civile dans le prétoire pour 13h30.
Mr. Prosecutor, you may proceed,
Monsieur
but I just advise you just now that if you had any
cela
matter,
dit,
you should raise it
si vous aviez des
all
questions
at
soulever,
once. And now, since we have already decided on this matter, you are rising up. I don't know if you have any
décision,
different matters to raise.
Vous levez. Avez-vous une autre question à soulever?
Because we have conducted a hearing several years already, and everyone should be
cela
familiar with the
proceedings.
I don't expect that such a thing happens. But
les
this is the last
applicables.
Chance for you if you have
quoi
any
soit, si
observation, because we don't want any disruption to the proceeding.
Mr. President, thank you
Monsieur le Président, merci
for that guidance.
Pour ces indications.
It was when you used the phrase deliberating upon matters.
Quand vous parlez
Mr.
De
President,
délibérer,
can I make it
Monsieur
clear?
Président,
I'm saying this now so that I'm not
criticized ceci.
This afternoon for not raising
pour
it.
Ne pas que l'on me reproche cet après-midi de ne pas avoir soulevé la question
the prosecution
ce matin.
Will be making an application potentially
une
this
requête,
afternoon
peut-être
for Mr.
Saucer
to give his evidence in closed
à ce
session.
Que la partie civile puisse
thank
déposer
you.
À huis clos. Merci. Le président.
The president. Of course, that point you raised already,
vous
and the chamber will take that
point.
Into consideration. As I said, we will look
dit,
into Rule 29.4E, so as it is appropriate in this case. Now, the defense lawyer for Mr. Kyusampan, you may proceed.
À la défense de Kyusampan.
Oui, bonjour, merci Monsieur le Président.
Yes, good morning, and thank you, Mr.
Je
President.
Rebondis sur l'observation de Monsieur
I
le Procureur parce que c'était important pour nous de savoir si nous allions être entendus, si toutes les parties allaient être entendues sur la demande de la partie civile d'être entendue à huis clos, puisqu'il me semblait nécessaire, avant que vous puissiez prendre une décision sur ce point, qu'ils puissent s'entretenir avec leur conseil pour savoir si effectivement c'était une demande que leur conseil entendait également soutenir. Je pense qu'avant de prendre une décision, et c'est pour être sûr que tout le monde est sûr la même longueur d'onde, qu'il puisse déjà y avoir un entretien et qu'on puisse ensuite on puisse avoir la position officielle de la partie civile avant même qu'il y ait une application de M. Le coprocureur, étant précisé que nous souhaitons, dans ces cas-là, pouvoir être entendus sur cette demande formelle après obtention de la position de la partie civile.
As to what the position of the civil parties is.
The President, thank you. Security guards
merci.
Are instructed to
agent
bring Mr. Kyusampan to the holding cell downstairs and have him back in this courtroom
et le ramener dans le prétoire
before 1:30 this afternoon.
De l'audience
the
à
court is adjourned.
Suspension d'audience.